And we're covering Springfield as the city finds a buyer for the Upper Valley Mall. Ohio-based developer Industrial Commercial Properties has agreed to buy the property for $2.25 million. ICP is expected to take ownership of the mall this fall. They're planning to repurpose it into business parks.